So please, allow me, Mr. Rock, to introduce myself. My name is Bray Wyatt. And these are my brothers. I come here tonight not as a friend, not as an enemy, but as a reminder of the truth. And the truth is that I chose you. Because you represent a lie. I chose you because you are the great one, the people's champion. Oh, I'm sorry, but I regret to inform you that this is not your moment. Is my moment. I am going to eviscerate you on the grandest stage of them all, and I am going to make your people watch every second of it. You got the charisma.
knocking on a door that you don't want to answer. Because you come out here and you talk about how you're the eater of worlds. We're from the rock standard. You're the eater of Hot Pockets. Now what do you want to do? See, that's where you're mistaken, Zimbabwe. I didn't come here to knock on some door. I came here to kick one down. You have no idea who you are fooling with, friend. Oh, The Rock has an idea. And it goes like this.